Now, your local weather with the KX Storm Team.
Well, I said last night that Saturday was going to be the day this holiday weekend that you'd want to get your stuff done, and that certainly turned out to be the case as Mother Nature did not disappoint with this dreary, wet day. Here's a look outside of the Bismarck Skycam where the drizzle and showers have finally stopped for the day. Although we do have some rain to the south, which I'll show you here in a second. Got up to 59 degrees, about 11 degrees cooler than yesterday and well below that normal high of 71 degrees. Right at average for the low at 46. Meanwhile, in the Magic City, you got up to 56 as well with a still 14 degrees below that average high of 70 degrees. All that cloud cover working to keep temperatures down. Temperatures at this hour are pretty chilly right now, mostly in the lower 50s. Where it is raining, it feels pretty chilly. Even cooler up to the north where they have a couple of breaks in the clouds, 41 in Botno right now, 45 in Stanley, and 45 up near the Canadian border in Crosby. Here's a look at those scattered showers. We had a line develop right around sunset of some moderate thunderstorms. Again, nothing severe that was earlier thought a couple of days ago. It just did not happen like that. As we zoom in here, some pretty heavy rain making its way through the Mobridge area and moving off to the east. And there's that line really lost its punch quickly. I think this will stay south of the Bismarck area, but if you are headed to places like Linton tonight, don't be surprised if you run into a couple of raindrops. So what can we expect here over the next couple of days this week? Well, still have those scattered showers tonight. They should be out of here by around midnight or 1 a.m., I think. Then your Memorial Day will turn out pretty cloudy and dreary, unfortunately. Can't rule out a couple of stray sprinkles, but mostly cloudy, if not overcast, throughout the day. But the good news is much warmer weather will get here by midweek. Here's a look at Precision Cast, and you'll be able to see those showers quickly getting out of here. So if you're headed out to the cemetery tomorrow for some of those Memorial Day festivities, I think it should be mostly dry, maybe just a little bit of drizzle out there. And then still have that cloud cover hanging around, but it should get out of here so that by Tuesday and Wednesday, we should be dealing with mostly sunny skies. Now, the good news is by the end of the week, we will be in meteorological summer, which starts on Saturday. That'll run through August 31st. Now, the summer that most of us are familiar with would be the summer solstice. That doesn't start until June 21st at 10:54 a.m. But in the meteorological world, the first day of summer is 6 days away. Tonight in the capital city, we will dip to 45 degrees. Still have an outside chance for that thunderstorm far to the southwest. Meanwhile, in the Magic City, a quiet night, mostly cloudy skies, still a little bit breezy at times with those winds gusting to 20 miles an hour. Here's a look at your Memorial Day forecast for the capital city. 61 degrees, a cloudy day, will be a little bit breezy at times, so it'll feel a little bit cooler than that 61 out there. 64 in Minot with partly sunny skies. Wouldn't be surprised to have a couple of peaks of sunshine out there. Here's your 5-day forecast for the Dickinson area. Still have those afternoon showers possible on Monday. Then the rest of the week looks great with temperatures in the 60s and 70s. Meanwhile, in Williston, can't rule out a morning sprinkle or two on Monday and then lots of sunshine. Look at Wednesday, 83 degrees, a very warm day. And your extended forecast for the capital city looking like this. Average high of 71. We will get there on Wednesday finally, and then can't rule out the chance for an afternoon thunderstorm on Friday. Finally, in the Minot area, your average high is 70 with those lots of sunshine each day and a chance for some storms. But Renee, I will say this, 1 month from today, we will already have our days getting shorter and we'll be starting to get back toward winter, unfortunately.
Imagine that.
I know.
Well, looking forward to Wednesday for now. Thanks, Robert. Yep. Coming up next in sports, your top 5 plays of the week.